Hello, Professor. My name is Krista. Thank you for letting me ask this question. So my question is, if we run a randomization trial, how can we know that the outcomes are a reflection of the randomization process we picked at the beginning of the study? How can we know these weren't affected by any attrition bias or any other type of bias? Thank you.